212th clone trooper is worth $19 new and $13 used. It was included in a battle pack from 2014. The set is worth a lot of money used and new. In each battle pack there were two of these. Order Bido. A weird episode 1 Minifigia. It is $70 new and $49 used. It came in the Watto's junkyard set from the year 2000. Ashoka's Astromech droid $36 new and $25 used, from the popular Clone War Zero of LEGO Star Wars. It was included in the Ashoka's Jedi Starfighter set. Guys, thank you so much for 8,500 subscribers. These videos take a lot of time and research to make, so PLZ like this video. Green Clone Trooper, $46 new and $31 used. This minifigure is from 2005 and is a really underrated minifig. It's from this set. General Grievous with cape, $40 new and $19 used. Came in the 2005 General Grievous vs Obi-Wan set. H. Onda Honaker. A weird name, from a 2009 Clone Wars set. The Pirate Tank $34 new, $28 used. Thanks for watching this video, have a great day.